Have you attended a dog show or seen one on television and thought that it looked like an activity you might enjoy with your dog? Well, getting started may be easier than you think. First, you'll need to determine if your dog is eligible to participate in an AKC Confirmation Dog Show event. Your dog must be 6 months or older on the day of the show and be registered with the American Kennel Club. Spayed or neutered dogs are not eligible to compete in confirmation. At a dog show, each dog is judged by how closely it compares to its specific breed standard. Review the AKC approved standard for your dog's breed to understand the characteristics to which your dog would be measured. The standards for all AKC recognized breeds can be found at akc.org. Before jumping right into your first dog show, we recommend you participate in some training to prepare you and your dog for the ring. Many AKC clubs or training facilities offer confirmation handling classes for dogs and their owners. In these handling classes, you will learn the technique necessary to show your dog, including how to stack and gate your dog. Stacking is the posing of your dog in a standing position for the judge's presentation and exam. Depending on the breed, dogs are examined on one of three surfaces: table, ramp, or ground. Gating is the movement of a dog around the ring at the appropriate speed for your dog's breed. Dogs are traditionally gated on the left side of the handler, so the judge can always see the dog. In these classes, you will also learn how your breed's bite or mouth will be examined by the judge, how to train your dog to free stack, what different gating patterns you'll need to know, and other helpful hints and tricks of the trade. After some training, you may want to participate in a match show. Matches are practice dog shows that take place in an informal and educational setting. No championship points are awarded, and these events are a great opportunity to socialize with seasoned handlers, judges, and fellow dog owners who will provide feedback you'll want to have before actually getting into the ring. Finding a mentor is a great way to learn how to show your dog. Potential mentors would include your breeder or an experienced exhibitor. A mentor who lives near you, who is likely to attend the same events, could become an incredible resource. They can guide you through your first show and provide support throughout your dog's career. Once you feel ready for your first dog show, you'll need to enter an event. Entries for dog shows must be done in advance, and entries will typically close approximately 2.5 weeks prior to the event. Use AKC Event Search to find events in your area. You'll want to review the judges panel, which can be found on the AKC website, and take a look at the premium list for the show, which contain all of the information about the event, including local hotels, judges panel, entry fees, and the club's information. Once you find a show to enter, you'll need to select a class in which to compete. The specific criteria for each class can be found at akc.org/confirmation. Once you decide on a class and submit your entry form, the show superintendent will send you the judging program after entries close. A judging program is the schedule of what time and in what ring each breed will be shown. On the day of the show, you'll want to arrive well in advance of your ring time to prepare your dog. When you get to the ring, pick up your number from the ring steward and wait for your dog's class to be called. Once in the ring with your dog, you have officially begun your dog show journey. Once you finish showing, you should stay to watch the entire dog show. You will see professional handlers, breeders, and other exhibitors who have been participating in these events for years. These individuals are great resources to learn from. For more information about how to get started showing and what to expect at your first event, visit akc.org/confirmation.